Hey man, say man, it's your boy Lil Strange, and we here with another video. So today we're putting eggs, honey, and olive oil in my head. And it's good for the hair. I was inspired to make this video because of my friend jalenturners, who made a video about him ruining his hair for 7 minutes straight. But this video won't be 7 minutes straight, and I won't be ruining my hair. I will be nurturing it, and I will also be nurturing my face with this right here, some honey. So we're gonna do that, and we're gonna do that. Make sure you subscribe to jalenturners. He's a wonderful person, makes nice content, or has started making nice content, and check out him ruining his hair while I nurture my hair. God. This look nasty. Okay, so we're gonna put this in my hair.
I'm gonna wet my hair.
Ooh, it's cold.
All right, I wet my hair. It's pretty wet, as you can see. All the water dripless and stuff. So now we're gonna start mixing this stuff in.
My hair, so I think I'm gonna start with the honey now. Alright, so now I'm gonna start putting the honey on my face. Alright, guys. Let's go see what they had to say.
Why don't you go down there and ask them and turn the light on, push fall, slip down the stairs with all that stuff down your face. Oh my God.
Oh. Well guys, what do you think of my new look?
Dude, it look like you've been running for like a couple of hours.
I'm taking this stuff off right now. I'm finna wash it off. It feels, my hair feels, you know, good. I think it's because I'm drying it a little bit. That's probably why it's gonna do that. But I say, like, you probably have to do this more. Of course you have to do this more for it to actually, like, you know, the effects to happen. But, yeah, I don't think I'll do it again. Okay, so thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe, and share with your friends. And shout out jalenturners for giving me this idea for the video, and we out. Hey!